Hello, Roger Killen here. Today is September the 17th, and 32 days from now, on October the 19th, Get Inspired Talks will be producing two events at Vancouver's Playhouse Theatre. The last two or three days has been devoted to the creation and dispatch of entourage reports. In other parlance, these could be called ticket sales reports. But because of the application to which these reports are put, they're called entourage reports. There are two groups that receive an entourage report. The first group is speakers, and the second group is rangers. First of all, speakers. Our 12 speakers have each accepted the responsibility of reaching out to their respective communities and networks of fans and followers and friends and family members, and inviting them to join them at the event at which they are speaking on October the 19th. Those family members want to support the speaker, and the speaker will take his or her talk to the next level as a result of the confidence that that support will infuse. As soon as the speaker knows who has accepted their invitation, generally sent out by email, which includes a tracking link, then they can contact those friends, fans, followers, and family members and say thank you for supporting them, and also take the opportunity to answer any questions they might have about the day's logistics. I think everyone enjoys a better experience when it is shared with someone that they like. And of course, having the entourage there with the speaker elevates the quality of the event for both parties, both speaker and their friends, fans, followers, and family members. The second group is a different group. The second group is made up of our rangers. Now, to refresh your memory, a ranger is a local community leader who wants to invite their community to join them at the Get Inspired Talks event that they're attending so that both parties can have an enhanced experience. In addition, a ranger gets a 20% commission on ticket sales. So rangers want to know, as do speakers, who has clicked on their tracking link so that they can thank them, greet them warmly on the day of the event, because the rangers arrive ahead of everybody else. So they're there to greet their entourage when the entourage arrive at the event. This makes for a really positive first impression on the part of the entourage members. So that was my last couple of days, entourage reporting. Roger and out.